I actually don't know what to call this. There's eggs, spinach, mushrooms, peppers, garlic, onion, turmeric, paprika, and I guess pepper, and obviously the eggs. This is usually breakfast for me, with a side of black beans and a whole lot of guac. And this is what it looks like on the plate. I guess it's an egg scramble, and I forgot to add that I actually put tomatoes in this too. So black beans and some guac. Don't mind my dog hacking up along over there. Anyways, bye.